flip. Charlie's gonna lay down.
Maybe he's showing that he's not scared of him, that he's just gonna, you know, that he's not running him off.
Maybe. There we go.
But if that's not what that means, then I have no idea.
Somehow I messed up the lighting. There we go. See, that kitty is just hungry.
Well, yeah, but you can't blame Charlie
no,
either.
No, Charlie doesn't want him on his property.
Yeah.
What does that AF mean down there?
I don't know.
Kitty's looking this way. Calm down, boys. I bet that's another tomcat.
Well,
oh, he looked away.
Cats are masters at that.
Leave him alone, Charlie. Just let him go eat. He looks kind of lean. Maybe Charlie was just asserting the authority, like, I'm the king.
I don't know, maybe.
You can eat here, but don't forget your place.
I'm thinking maybe that's why he laid down instead of just walking away.
Yeah. Oh, oh.
Or maybe not.
Look at Charlie's fur. Well, he's moving away, though.
Maybe he's just telling him not to get too comfortable.
Like, this isn't over.
Because, you know, you can't really blame Charlie for being bad. Because, you know, he doesn't know that cat, and it's on his territory.
Right. Oh, I forgot to put the flag out. Oh, I hate using this phone.
Hi, Dippy. How you doing, son?
Look how slow Charlie's
walking. I know.
Oh dear. Charlie.
And we're back to square one.
Starting all over.
Look how much bigger Charlie is.
Well, that cat. Obviously, nobody's feeding him. I'm gonna trap you, orange cat.
Oh, Charlie.
Don't fight. I don't want a cat bite.
Well, we couldn't exactly stop him if they did fight.
No, I'm not gonna try. Maybe turn the hose on him if I had to.
Well, yeah, I wouldn't want either of them to seriously hurt
I wouldn't
each other.
Stick my arm in the middle of
well,
that.
No. No animal fight. Cat, fly, it doesn't matter. Hi, Flippy. How you doing, son?
Holy cow.
I hate to see old Charlie get on that kid because, big old Charlie, I think he can do some serious damage to him.